we're hypercritical of what we do and what we've achieved, and I think we're very hard on ourselves, and I'm always the one to say, you know, come on, this is great, you know, we're great, you know, let's keep at this. And yeah, I find confidence, we don't have a lot in our band. I think people would be surprised.
At every single stage, coming back for the first tour and then the first album and then the second tour and the second album and then the third, you know, every single stage we've stopped and had a big band meeting and taken stock of the situation. And it's always been in the last 3 or 4 years, it's always been going forward with a degree of trepidation and caution, and we've got to weigh up this and weigh up that. But now it just feels more relaxed. I feel like we've accomplished everything we wanted to accomplish on the comeback, plus a lot more than we ever thought was possible. So now we can go a bit easier on ourselves and sit back and relax and enjoy the ride.
I always feel we're it's really new and fresh, and we've only just started, especially writing together as a band. And you know, there's a lot more better stuff that's going to come people's way and our way.
We're at that time now where, you know, after this, it's what we do next, really. And I'm sad to let it go, because it has been our best tour. It's been our most enjoyable experience, I think. But we look forward and see what we can come up with next.
All of the miles of words we've spoken, all of the lines that got away, didn't we take the time to say them all? All of the miles of words we've spoken, all of the lines that got away, didn't we take the time to say them all? Said it all. When the tears fall away, there's no conversation, there's nothing left to break that's not already broken. We're staring into space at every inch of silence, and standing here for days and days. Said it all. Nothing to say at all, nothing to say that matters. Haven't we heard enough? Said it all, nothing to say at all, nothing to say that matters, doesn't matter anymore. The sudden light of day, the weight of expectation, the hurt begins to fade as you find a new direction. Been talking here for days, for days and days. Said it all, there's nothing to say.
All of the miles of words were spoken. said it all.
Check the gate.
See you in November.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, everybody.
Thanks to our band.
Thanks, everyone.
Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, we bid you a fond farewell.
In the sudden light of day.